the shadow of death. You make us like the sheep for slaughter and scatter us among the nations of the earth. This befell us though we had not forgotten, though we never had been false to your word, though our hearts had not withdrawn their longing, though our minds had not strayed.
Oh Lord, do not reject us again.